Rodney Copperbottom, you are grounded. Rod, why? You're so grounded. But Mom and Dad, I didn't do anything wrong. I haven't did one bad thing this week. We don't care. But you are correct. You're grounded for nothing. That's right. You are grounded for nothing. Now go to your room before we kick your butt. For the love of people, it's not fair. There's no respect for that.